It's day two of deliberations for jurors in the public corruption trial of State Senator Jane Orie. They got in about 90 minutes of deliberations last night before heading to a hotel where they're sequestered. They resumed about 9:30 this morning. It is anticipated it could be a long day of deliberations. This jury has heard the equivalent of about 14 days of testimony and evidence and arguments spanning about three calendar weeks. The judge in the case, Jeffrey Manning, is in the courthouse hearing other cases. At the moment, Jane Orie, her sister Janine Orie, who was also on trial, and their attorneys are not visible here in the courthouse. It's possible that prior to the return of a verdict in a case that has this much evidence, this much detail and complexity, the jurors may come back with questions. If that happens, the attorneys, the defendants will be summoned. They'll gather in the courtroom. We're on jury watch. We'll have updates for you here on WTAE.com and on Channel 4 Action News through the day. The Allegheny County Courthouse, I'm Bob Mayo.